I had 100 cockroaches here, and I placed them in this James Bond-style contraption that turns this ball screw and forces them out after a specified time delay. And then I put it in a lunchbox for camouflage, and then I release them in this office. Now you might think, that's not very nice, Mark. Some people are afraid of cockroaches. Trust me, I know.